one question I have here for both candidates is, please explain what you and your opponent have done to fight the Trans-Texas Corridor, and what this has to do with independent voters. So, Tim?
I personally co-authored a bill in the Texas legislature to oppose and repeal the Trans-Texas Corridor, which was successful.